The shrine depicts Lucy and the Divine again.
Should be wary. These plants look truly sinister. They're arranged in a ring. Is that a natural occurrence?
Turn your head if you can hear me. So long as there's a chance. You brought me back from the brink. Thank you.
I'm healed.
Please, bring them all back from the brink.
You healed me.
I don't... Those Majesties...
If my mother were here...
A young man in oversized armor...
Every approach blocked. Damn it! What good are battle tactics against those things anyway?
He glances...
Who the blazes are you? A sorcerer, a seeker, can always recognize... You meant Verdus. Then he's as good as dead. We're the seekers he spoke of. We was... You, a godwoken. Surely not. You could be important, but there's no way to be certain until we've left this blasted island behind us.
The birds are asleep. The moon's in the sky.
The young man...
That's easier said. Yet the Magisters have us cornered. There's wet, but he hasn't returned. If Sir Gareth, you'll...
His shoulder.
Thank you. Allies.
Echoes of death. Gareth. Please come back.
A grim-faced man sifts through. He holds the...
This was Halorn's blade. It was his first... It was also his... You're welcome to whatever you can... Nice doing business with you. I wish I had better wares to offer.
Bless and protect your humble
your sweet eyes and rest.
Smoke and screams. Echoes of death. Gareth!
Hold up. I've got to take care of some business. Friend, how does life...
Well, I'll be. If it ain't the beast of the sea. Stories of your beard alone fly across Rivelin like flocks of crows.
Ain't I know it. Ain't I know it.
Beast claps him on.
I don't want to intrude. Seeing as how you got your own trials and travails. But I don't suppose you've been to Reaper's Coast of late. Maybe heard of a fella named...
Lohar. Yeah, I know of the guy. From back when I was looking for fishing work out in Driftwood. He's, how shall I say, an entrepreneur. Still out there a bit. Had his stubby fingers and a lot of pies, if you get my meaning.
Sounds like a man I'd buy two flagons.
It's Duggan it is. Oh, and this here's Leia. You gotta be sick of that collar. Leia, you can get it fixed.
Sure thing.
Bet your glad beast chaw.
Bless and protect your humble servant.
Maybe we should fortify this place. Make a stand. No, no. We don't have the time. Think, damn it. Gareth would know what to do.
Amidst the placid little rivulets, you feel peaceful in her presence, soothed some as you gaze upon. A voice seems to reach you from within you. The voice grows.
My children, God.
A feeling of
my child, weep with
your tears as suddenly as it. The pond now shines with
Armadia's grace. Come
blessings
back.
Upon this day.
By Armadia's grace. What did you do? This is incredible. In all
perhaps once, Armadius, truly we are blessed to know you. If Armadia favors you, that is all I need to know.
Thank you.
careful. I spotted a trap. What strange witchery is this?
Hey! Hey, you! Let me see what you've got under there. Go on, go on. Show me your
pecker.
Why are you still speaking? If there was a cave to explore, how awkward. See, the thing is,
still open.
How awkward. See, you're embarrassed.
Didn't I tell you to leave?
come to find. If Brachus has willed it, judge him with a... Do you wish to move? Listen closely. Brachus is a bloody, rotten, thieving, very, very awful fellow. Some even call him a cur. A cur is... Either you're very good at guessing, or the slight... Listen closely, and make your attempt. Source is a scourge, a devil, a misery, a blight, a hex, a curse. And yet, the cure is... Perhaps you're not... It doesn't matter in any case. I know little. Brachus Rex discovered the Brachus Rex. Trompdoy was...
Thank you.
you pick up the ring, you don't hear...
Tighter. Something isn't right. The ring's gone, but not his curse.
That's plenty. Look at that wand. It hums with the inner source.
Made it all this way. I'm...
He trembled.
I'm cursed. As long as the jar stays on, I don't rightly know. His favor was...
Really?
You...
He drops to his...
Thank you.
The deities, as you take in his...
That shrine seems to have brought me here. What is this place?
A dwarf of gods at war. Gods at war.
He turns to you.
What do you make of it?
He smiles.
No opinion, then. Who do you...
The scene below is a confusion of battle. Great power...
No.
He turns to you.
I have brought... Do you know...
His gaze holds you. You realize with a start that you are talking to Duna, the god of all dwarves. He nods in...
It is no secret that... But I have a solution. You. You are my god world. You've been set. You will be. Let me
A tremendous power enters your body all at once.
You may have noted. And this is what. Now the choice is yours. In time, when facing peril, good. There is still, you know, competition. You will either be my.
His eye.
Choose.
It's loose.
Bless him. Interesting. Do you know what? I don't know what to... Anyway, as interesting...
It's all the fate of... We need, of course, for us to do that.
No.
Perry.
The squirrel.
There. Maybe now...